Third-party cookies are used by Pearson Digital Products in order to personalize your learning experience and remember things like where you left off. In order to allow third-party cookies, you will first need to identify which browser you have and follow the instructions accordingly. If you're not sure, go to whatismybrowser.com and it will identify whether you are using Chrome, Safari, Firefox, or Edge. Browser settings. Accept cookies. Firefox. Step 1. Your browser stores background information from new pages you open, also known as cache and cookies. Websites use these for many reasons to ensure a smooth experience on the website. These steps explain how to allow cookies on the course website. Note, Firefox 72 is used for this tutorial. If you have a different version, the steps may differ a little. Step 2. Choose the menu symbol. Note, on Mac, choose Preferences. Step 3. Choose Options. Step 4. Choose Privacy and Security. Step 5. Option 1. To allow cookies from all third-party websites, check Standard. Step 6. Option 2. To allow cookies only from Pearson, choose Manage Permissions. Step 7. If you choose Option 2, under Address of Website, choose the text box and enter the websites listed below, choosing Allow after each one. Step 8. Choose Save Changes. Step 9. Refresh the Pearson page. Your browser will accept cookies. Click on the greater than arrow to continue with our instructions for browser settings. Remember, if you have more questions, please visit support.pearson.com/getsupport/s. See comments section to copy and paste all URLs from this video.